Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, has revealed one of Princess Charlotte's favorite dishes as she, and her husband Prince William, met with the Aga Khan on Wednesday. Sharing a rare insight into the royal children, Kate revealed Princess Charlotte loves curry, ahead of her and Prince William's official visit to Pakistan later this month. As she made the revelation, the Duchess of Cambridge added that her four-year-old daughter is pretty good with heat. Kate made the remark after the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge met with the Aga Khan, during a visit to the Aga Khan Center in central London on Wednesday. During their visit, Kate and William also met prominent British-Pakistani business leaders, musicians, chefs and artists. Royal correspondent Rebecca English wrote on Twitter, "William and Kate said they were looking forward to the food in Pakistan when they visit on October 14th. Kate said she cooked curry at home, creating one version for their three children and another for the adults. But she added, Charlotte is pretty good with heat. During the discussions, Prince William also said he loved spice but not heat, adding, me and heat, not so good. Referring to the upcoming official visit and the local cuisine, William said he will need to bring a bigger suit with a bit of expansion for the trip. The Duchess told Dr. Mahmoud Ahmed she liked spicy food, adding that Princess Charlotte was pretty good with heat. Kate said, it's so hard cooking curry in the family, the children have a portion with no spice, yours, the Duke's, is medium, and I quite like it hot. During the visit, Kate wore an Eros girl dress and earrings by Pakistani designer Zine. Following their meeting, Sarfraz Manzoor, whose memoir recent film Blinded by the Light was based upon, gave a copy of his book for the Duke to read on the plane. As Mr. Manzoor removed the book from his back pocket, William joked, what else have you got in your pockets? Mr. Manzoor told reporters afterwards, I said this is probably smashing all sorts of protocol. They were quite surprised I managed to get it out of my pocket, but I thought it would give them an insight into Pakistani culture. Commenting on the Duke's wariness of spicy food, Mr. Manzoor added, they were saying he likes medium spice, I don't think it exists in Pakistan. The Duke and Duchess are due to embark on a royal tour of Pakistan from October 14 to 18. The couple are following Prince Harry and Meghan's example in Africa last week, as they journey to Pakistan on behalf of the Foreign and Commonwealth Office, FCO. The Aga Khan Center in London is home to the Aga Khan Foundation, the Aga Khan University's Institute for the Study of Muslim Civilizations, and the Institute of Islamic Studies. The current Aga Khan is 83-year-old Prince Shah Karim al-Husseini, the 49th Imam. Kate Middleton, the chef. The royal mom of three is getting candid about the dishes she likes to cook at home for her family, including her famous curry. Kate and Prince William celebrated Pakistani culture during their joint outing to the Aga Khan Center in London on Wednesday to meet with key figures in the community, including musicians, chefs and artists. The royal couple are set to visit Pakistan for a royal tour on October 14 to 18. At the event, the couple said they were looking forward to trying the food in Pakistan during their upcoming tour. Kate then revealed that she often cooks curry at home, and typically makes a mild version for their kids, Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis, and a spicier one for her and William. But it seems five-year-old Charlotte can handle the spicy curry. It's so hard cooking curry with the family though, she said. The children have a portion with no spice, yours is medium, she said to William. And I quite like it hot. She added, Charlotte is pretty good with heat. William told guests he likes his food medium spicy, something that one person told him does not exist in Pakistan. Me and heat, not so good, he said. I love spice but not heat. I'm looking forward to it anyway. I'm going to need a bigger suit, he added, pulling out the waist and jacket of his single-breasted blue suit. Absolutely and curry, definitely. Kate said, while William added that the order doesn't get delivered to the palace. Normally someone goes and picks it up, he said. When asked what they wear during chill nights at home, the royal dad said, I've got my comfy clothes, yes.